Using the orbs of the Rose Kings, Commander Lee and Minister Zhang intend to have Principal Wu make a breakthrough. Yo guys, Mimin Awi is here. In this video, Mimin will present Manhwa Global Martial Art Chapter 271.5. In his heart, Fang Ping thought that the ninpet was very spectacular. However, there was nothing special. It was just like the Rose King was resurrected. When Minister Zhang ordered Principal Wu to use his spiritual power to make contact, Fang Ping wants to look at it. However, the Minister Zhang asks not to mess around, because martial art evolution is like a disposable item. If Fang Ping or Teacher Li cut off part of the pet, what Principal Wu saw would not be complete. Teacher Li then invited Fang Ping to keep his distance because apparently this was a private film that only a few people could see. After the process was complete, Principal Wu thanked Minister Zhang and Commander Li for helping. He got a lot of benefits. Because there were still things that he had to do, Minister Zhang left first. Teacher Li then approaching and asked Principal Wu, "Is there any difference?" Principal Wu replied that he understood something. He who previously didn't know what the Nin rank was seems to know it and thought that the Nin rank was somehow like the Sixth rank. In his opinion, it was like the sixth level of blood and essence integrations, impacting the peak and impacting the sixth level of blood and essence might be in the same logic. Since there was no need to take care of this place anymore, Principal Wu invited the others to return to Mo Wu. The next day, the groups returned to Mo Wu. Fang Ping performing the classic monster rising again to scare the student and teacher at school. We'll be right back.